So I was onto him, and you know, kind of got him into a position where he would retire for that kind of new job for him.
But you made him retire.
I wouldn't go that deep and that far. Obviously, he had a fantastic career, and even at age of 30, he probably played almost 14, 15 years, you know, of professional football.